stop. You're going to lose. No, don't do that. That's clearly suicide. That doesn't even make sense. You must be thinking what I'm talking about, right? I am talking about the mistakes that can turn your video into a disaster. Before we move ahead, hi, my name is Rucha Armarkar from Animation Planet, and today we will be discussing 5 mistakes you should definitely avoid while creating your video. Stick with me till the end to find what are the mistakes and how to avoid them. Mistake number 1. You don't have a defined goal or outcome of your video prior to its creation. Okay, so you want to market your business. You know, video is your best option. You search on the internet for videographers and animators, and they give you very creative video. You get very excited and share the video with everyone. However, it doesn't do well. You don't know what went wrong. Well, did you check why did you want to make that video? For marketing, yes, but what exactly in marketing? Do you want to spread awareness or generate the leads? Do you want people to get just attracted or buy from you? What outcome do you want from the video exactly? The outcome will decide the message, and the message will decide what visuals to use to make the video effective. You need to decide what end result you want from your video. For example, if it is brand awareness you seek, then go for highly creative and visually attractive video with crisp introduction without going much into details. But when you want people to engage, then create a video sharing how your product or service is beneficial for them. Mistake number 2. You are not focusing on your target audience. Will you sell menswear to women? Obviously you wouldn't, right? But when you create a video without finalizing your target audience, you are exactly doing this mistake. The most important thing in your business is to know who your target audience is. And when your marketing is aligned to their target audience, you can drive results. Thus, before creating your video, finalize who your target audience is and create a video customized to them. Study what they prefer to watch and how they will benefit from your business, and create a video specifically for them. For example, Adidas or Nike brands create videos for athletes or people who love to play sports, whereas Kathmandu brand create video for people who love to go on hiking. Mistake number 3. You don't use the right video production quality. When was the last time someone from Gucci or Superdry came to your house to sell their products? Never. But still, we go out and buy their products. Why? Because we have seen their superb videos. If you have noticed, they are always of high quality with eye-catching visuals and enticing music. And we love to watch them because of that. That's the role of production quality in your video. You need to know when to use which production quality. Some video requires very high quality, for example, video ads or explainer videos. While some can be managed for authenticity, like educational videos. If you wish to know more about what production quality to use for which videos, check out the link in the description below for 5 videos which are absolutely essential for every business. Okay, let's come down to mistake number 4. You don't have a relevant call to action. Imagine you see a super exciting video of a new water park open in your city. And after watching the video, you would like to buy the tickets to visit that park. However, in the end, the video tells to sign up for an ebook. Would you now sign up or leave? Of course leave. Why do you think will this happen? Clearly, the call to action wasn't relevant to the message of the video. Hence, there is no point in further engaging with the business. A call to action acts as a hand for our viewer to engage with us. When they engage with us, they get to know our business further and become our loyal customers. Thus, make sure whether your call to action is fitting to your video message or not. I will be making a separate video on how to choose the correct call to action. Check whether you have subscribed for this channel so that you stay updated with the new video notification. And if not, please do it now. Mistake number 5. You forget to promote your video. Assume a painter has painted a masterpiece and displayed it beautifully in his house, and he wishes people to know about it and buy from him. How are they going to do that? Creating a video, putting on your website and not promoting it is exactly as displaying your art in your living room and wishing that people would see and buy from you. Once made, you need to optimize and promote the video in different marketing channels so that people can watch and take the requested action. The more people you reach, the more chances that people would buy from you. Now you know what not to do in your video, feel free to explore your creativity and drive the results you want. At Animation Planet, we create and help you market your videos for your faster growth. To create engaging videos for your business, check out our website and drop us an email at info@animationplanet.com. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up, click subscribe, and share this video with your friends who can benefit from this. Thank you.